a five-man front blitz shown. They pick it up. Sam has time. Now moving to the left. Ellinger looking towards the end zone. Has a wide-open receiver, and it's caught for a touchdown. Kaden Clark Bateman for six. Touchdown, Wesley.
And that's what happens when you have a running quarterback like Sam Ellinger. The defense, obviously wary of his running ability, considering what happened on his first drive. It was all Ellinger with his legs, really. And the guys that were out in coverage saw Ellinger scramble out to the left and really just blew coverage there to come up and stop Ellinger. And Bateman was lost in the back of the end zone, wide open, and a touchdown for Westlake.
Jacobson with the deep snap. The hold is Gins, and Carson Scott drills his first extra point as a varsity player. 6:43 to play here in the opening quarter. Westlake 7, Carroll nothing. This is Westlake football.